one person that served the family who coveted the artifact above all else. Oblivious to its true nature, he wanted it for himself. One night, he betrayed his masters, only to feel the sword's edge himself. Now, he lingers in the darkness, waiting for his chance to escape.
It's finally mine! I've been rotting in this wretched place for so long. Now, I can escape. I was cursed for stealing the pieces. The only way to lift it was to complete the artifact, but the spirits guarded them. I don't care who lives or dies. I need to be free.